What's some other torture shit? This is gonna be funny until you go into Walmart and buying all this torture shit. We're buying axes, tape, a table.
Okay, yeah. What would you do? What looks like bones?
Bones.
What do you mean?
Because what I want to do is I want to take a puppet, cut them in half, and then take like bones, like a rib cage, and make it bloody. So chicken, we need chicken legs.
Chicken bones.
We need something that looks like bones.
No, I think you need to buy like a whole chicken and take their rib.
There you go.
Yeah.
Yeah, good idea, Teeds. It's gonna be kind of a small one, like a very small. Yeah, they sell those.
What would look like guts? I need like gooey jello.
Hey, wait, hold up. If you actually want to be a boss, actually buy a whole chicken and use real chicken guts.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna lie, that would be awesome. It would be disgusting, but it's worth it.
See what happens. You should expect me to get it.